Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to make coasters from felt cloth. In our previous class, we have learned how to do the running stitch and how to do the overlapping stitch. We are going to apply this knowledge and make coasters from felt cloth. So let's begin. To make coasters, you will need a felt cloth, fancy thread and needle. Cut the felt cloth in the shape of your choice. Here I have marked a square piece and I'm going to cut this felt into a square shape. Now with a pencil, draw some designs of your choice. I'm going to draw a diamond shape. Inside this diamond, I am going to draw a circle. Inside the diamond shape, I am going to draw a circular pattern. Now with the colorful thread, we'll start the running stitch. You remember the running stitch? One up, one down. So we finished doing all the running stitch on the design that we have drawn. Now, in the reverse side, we are going to put a knot. Just pass the needle through a stitch on the reverse side. Pass the needle from the thread and there we have a secure knot. A running stitch is done. Now we will start with the overlapping stitch. We are going to take a golden color thread. We are doing the overlapping stitch only on the square, the outside square, not on the circle. So from the reverse side, now we are going to see, can you see this? We have just passed the needle through the running stitch. Repeat the procedure. This is our overlapping stitch. At the end, we'll poke the needle again through the felt cloth on the reverse side. And secure it with a knot. Knot should be done the similar way. Slip it through a small stitch that you see on the reverse side. Then pass the needle through the thread and gently pull it to secure a knot. Cut the excess. Our felt cloth coasters are now ready. If you feel that this is empty and if time allows, then you can add more designs with the running stitch to make it more decorative. You may try these with different shapes and colors